surged in Alberta last year, insurance industry group Equity Association says Alberta vehicle theft was up 18.3% in 2022. The province saw the fourth highest increase behind Quebec, Ontario, and Atlantic Canada. The report says that the national vehicle recovery rate was 57%, with Alberta and Atlantic Canada reporting the higher rates.